picked off by Morgan Burnett, and they will set up shop in enemy territory at the 42-yard line. The Packers offense now, they get ready to head back onto the field. And last time, one play interception, so this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people...
Got a man, it's caught!